H.y.H. shit. ATL stand up. It's Poe. They say I skin the wrong color. I'm tryna put you niggas on something. Tryna put you blacks upon something. These niggas kill their own brother. In this weapons world, I'm tryna own something. It's still bigger than what we know. All we ever know, we're tryna make us some revenue. The day we buried his brother, he say it hurt the most. Of us, he's smiling. He say I'm losing hope. Off with a hit if she touch that bread. That bitch ain't gonna stay. When that money low for sure, she gon' hit that dope. Wish I could take it back. That wood we practice pick and rope. Now they playing pick you off. Duck was out because they shooting off. Who's to blame for the way we are? I guess that's what the streets talk. My daddy left us in the ghetto where the whole block takes off. Can't go outside because they pluck you off. We cook with microwave and rinse with the cold water. Our water don't rinse. Electricity, my nights is harder. Many days I record like a starving artist. But they made me go harder. Many mothers left alone, they wanna make me a daughter. So I ran like my father, record like a starving artist. Now, I'll be the largest, I aim at being the greatest. Fuck it, record me, I'll be the latest. These niggas is outdated, don't want it if it's not the latest. Life, but what that is.
People are gonna drink, you know that, I know that, we all know that. And all I do is act on that. And all this talk of bootlegging, what is bootlegging? On the boat, it's bootlegging. On Lakeshore Drive, it's hospitality. I'm a businessman.
And what of your reputation that you control your business through violence? That those that don't purchase your products are dealt with violently?
I grew up in a tough neighborhood. And we used to say you can get further with a kind word and a gun than you can with just a kind word. And in that neighborhood, it might have been true. And sometimes a reputation follows you.